Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling love. That's why I said it on my. Hello, hello again, fellow narcos. I'm bringing you a video today how to max out your shibby pets super, super quick. All you have to do have an extinction, DLC, a decent Kiga, doesn't need to be imprinted to you. And you just need to find one of the purple drops. It works on the red drops, but the purple drops, the XP you get it from these corrupted, not the corrupted, these alpha rexes or alpha tracks is huge. It's the faster way you can max out. I max out the shibby pet this morning in 4 to 5 hours, super quick. So all you have to do is what I'm doing. You just need to go for a purple drop, see if you can find one of those with the spikes around, someone place them. They're all over extinction maps anyway, so just get one with the spikes around, go to the purple drop. You don't have to worry about the loot if you don't want it to. All you have to focus is on these rexes, alpha rexes and alpha trikos. Alpha Rexes, they give you about 60k, if I'm not wrong, XP per kill on your shibby pet, and the Trikes gives you like half of that. So you're gonna have to do the double on Trikes if you want to. So I think it's about to max out your shibby pet with these Alpha Rexes. You have to do about 20 of them, or 22. I don't want to lie to you, I'm gonna be one of those, yeah. It's just your own testers. I just want to put you that out, because the event is finishing 2 days, 3 days, so that's your chance to get that five extra levels super, super quick. Well, you can do them after though. Yeah, what I'm talking about, you can do them after. You can keep the shibby pets. So, yeah. Yeah, oh well, you already know now. So, you see the XP. I got 56k. So, 56k on that one. And I did another one that brought me to 116. So it's between 50k, 50 to 60k XP the shibby pet gets from these rexes. Yeah, if you like my videos, please just subscribe. I always gonna bringing up new videos. I try to bring a new video every other day. If you have requests, just ask for it. You see, 173 now. I was 116 before. So that's a huge amount of XP you get from each of these rexes. There you go. We have another one coming from the left. My left side. So I'm doing this solo. I can just keep going on them till I max out, or I can just stop at wave 8. So I will stop this one earlier. I just wanted to show you because I already maxed out my other character, my main one. Yeah, I'm using my Giga, if you wonder. My Giga is 515 or 5, yeah, 515 at pop, at hatch.
is now about, it's not maxed out yet, but it's almost done. You have about another 10, 12 levels to go. It's 980 or 90 now. This one is not imprinted to this craft character. So yeah. It still works though, as you can see it. Especially with the help of this, the spikes and this guy built some billboards. Is very smart idea. I wanted to do it the same, but on my server most of the things they are full. And a few bits and bobs left. So you see I'm 200, oh I cannot even see 200 something now. It's crazy. It's very easy to get that extra 5 levels. So you don't know, you have no excuse to complain about. Just go and do it for yourself, it's super super easy. As you can see it, you can do it solo. You don't need the help of nobody. You just need to have that spikes. Many extension servers have that spikes around. Just go find one, build one by one base, and just keep going for these purple drops and get yourself that extra bonus. Yeah, I'll be covering the new DLC too. I hope this mount also. Just subscribe, it's gonna help me a lot, and I promise I'll be bringing content for the next 10 years on different games as well too. So thank you, buddy.